Hiya, it's me, Janaira, and welcome to my first ever sit-down chit-chatting video. So, today is the 4th of July, and it's been a week since my birthday, and I haven't opened any of my birthday presents yet, because I've been away on my birthday. We've been on a holiday in Turkey, so if you haven't watched my Turkey vlog yet, I'll link it in the cards up there. And yeah, so I decided to film myself opening my birthday presents and take this opportunity to thank each and every one who have been a part of my birthday. Thank you so much for sending me all the love and the greetings. I truly appreciate all of you, and thank you so much. So without any further rambling, let's get into the video. I want to start with a gift Dennis has given me. It came with this beautiful bag from Pandora. So we've been to London and on his birthday, and he asked me to choose a charm from Pandora as his birthday gift for me. So I already know what's in the bag, and I've been using it since he gave it to me. It's this beautiful dangly, it's this beautiful dangly Big Ben. It's basically a charm from Pandora, and I love it. And because it was our first trip to London together, like on our own without any friends or families with us, so I wanted to have a little something from that trip to remind me for our first time together. So love it, thank you so much. And next, I will do this in no particular order. So, and next is this cute little box, came with this cute pink card. It's from my aunt's family, my aunt and her family. Look at that, have a terrific day. Haven't opened any of this, even the cards. It says, happy birthday, may life lead you to great happiness, success, and hope that all your wishes come true. Oh, thank you. Love, Joe and Johan, Jav and Jambi. Thank you so much. So what's in this bag? Here's my bring my trusty scissors with me. It's from Fiorelli. Oh, look at that. It's a nice bracelet. Beaded bracelet with a cute heart with Fiorelli. It's a rose gold heart. I love this. Thank you so much. And it's pink. I don't know if you can see it, but it's pink. I'm wearing it now. Oh, look at that. Love it. Thank you. And the bulk of my gifts is from my workmates, and all the rest of my gifts are from them. I don't know where to start. So I'll start with this one. Again, it's pink. It says to June. I don't know where to whom this is from. I feel so bad for not opening all of this on my birthday. This birthday girl with this cute little panda. It says to June, happy birthday. Have a lovely day. Love, Debbie. Oh, for my sister. Debbie, sister at work. Soap and Glory. What's this? Get into smooth soap and glory for triple the moisture you know you've got to. Look at that. It's a set from Soap and Glory. What is it? Not just one, but three super smoothers. It just gets butter and butter and butter. They are body butter, I think. The Righteous Butter Body Moisturizer. And Sugar Crush Soap and Glory Body Butter Cream, and Body Butter Cream Soap and Glory Lightly Whip. I'm so excited to try this. Next is this another pink wrap box. It says happy birthday June. I think this is the first gift I've seen in my locker. Oh, birthday treats. It's from Dear June, happy birthday especially for you with love. Enjoy your day, love from Badger. Thanks so much, Badger. Lovely by Sarah Jessica Parker. It's a perfume spray and a body lotion. Oh, thank you so much. I didn't have to, but thank you. Try this one now. Thank you. I can't take it off. Look at that. Oh, I love it. Thank you. Smells good. I'm not good at scent, but I'm not good at describing scent, but it's really feminine. I love it. I love it. Thank you so much. Next gift. Says best gift ever. This is from Wilson. Thank you so much. It's another beauty product. Skincare product. They all know what I love. Says happy birthday to you. Pink cardigan. To June. Have a lovely birthday. Love, Wilson. Thank you. Thank you. And it's this. Look at that. Grace Cole, England. It has a body wash and a body lotion and a puffy ball. It's oh, thank you so much. Frosted cherry and vanilla. Mmm. Wanna try this one right away. Next is this flowery bag from JoJo. Happy birthday to Dear June from JoJo. I love all of you. Thank you so much. So I've got here. Happy birthday. Hip hip hooray. I'm positive that your birthday will be your happiest one. Yes, it has been the happiest one. Because you're just that sort of person who's at the center of all the fun. Dear June, happy belated birthday. With lots of love, JoJo M. Oh, and someone who's as great as you deserves the biggest birthday cheer. So you should celebrate. Go all out because it's all once a year. Have a brilliant time. I did have a brilliant birthday. Thank you, JoJo. And it's this Ted Baker London body wash, body spray, and body lotion. I wanted to use all of them all at once. Oh. And next is I've got this flowery again, pink flowery box. It's from Lindsay. It says happy birthday, love, Lindsay. She told me because they knew that we are moving in soon. We don't have a date yet, but we are moving in our new house. So she said she bought me this for my garden. It's a teal light holder. Look at that. And it's, I suppose it's pink. Look at that. This would be very perfect for my garden. Oh, thank you so much. And it's pink again. Thank you, thank you. It's a teal light. Oh, it has this glass candle holder. I love it. Thank you. Thank you. I love everything. And last but certainly not the least. It's this red bag with lots of pink goodies inside. Oh, I'm so excited. It has this card that says just a little birthday wish. A cute little print. Dear June, have a wonderful birthday, sweet girl, with lots of love from Tracy. Oh, thank you, Trace. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 six gifts to open. I get so excited when I open like little things. I don't know why. I love opening gifts. I'll start with this one. Just unwrapping. Oh, you look beautiful today. Oh, thank you so much. It's pink, of course. Oh, I'm gonna hang this on my new house. I think I know what this is. It's like hand cream or lotion or something for skin. Oh, yay! It's pink again. It's a Vaseline. Healthy hands, stronger nails. Oh, I love this one. This is the first hand cream I bought when I came here in the UK. I love my hand creams because I need it at work. We always wash our hands and it makes our hands dry. So we always need hand creams. Thank you for that. I think I know what this is. I love my sweets as well. I think this is, oh, it's a Ferrero chocolate. I love Ferrero and I love sweets so much. There's three more. Another sweets, I think. Oh, yeah. It's an arrow. I haven't tried this one yet. I've tried the mint one. But I'll definitely be eating this. I love chocolate. Thank you. Next. I think this is a candle, I think. Not sure, but it has a glass. I've been wanting to buy one of this. It's a J candle. It's my initial. Thank you. It doesn't have a scent, but it looks good. Thank you so much. It's so nice. Thank you. And lastly, I don't know what this is. Oh. It's a Nivea lip butter original. I love lip butter as well, lip balms. Especially when my lips get dry. And I don't use lipstick at work as well. I use lip butter and lip balms. And yeah. Let's try this. Oh, it says original. I don't think this will have a scent. Oh, it smells like vanilla. Thank you so much. So, that's it. That's the last one. All the bags are empty and I've opened all the gifts and I've enjoyed it. I loved all of it. Thank you so much. And I don't know how to thank all of you. I wanted to thank you one by one and mention you, every one of you, but I can't. I just can't. There's loads of you who loves me and I just want to thank you. I hope you've enjoyed this kind of video. You've enjoyed watching me opening my gifts because I've enjoyed it and I love opening gifts. I always do. If you did enjoy it, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And we'll be posting what I did for my birthday video soon. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye. I love you, everyone. Thank you for spending my birthday with me. I've got loads of tidying up to do now. Loads of tidying up.